suspension. Tighter claws hang in perfect suspension. Mandered with loving intent. Thank God for the sturdy
sing. I can. I just yell at people.
You're trying your best, man. That's all you can do.
Oh, that's nice. I'm gonna be the best me I can be.
I like your voice.
Sort of sucks. This is a brand new song. We're just gonna play one new one that no one's ever heard of. It's called Parisian Gore.
Yeah.
Just go look at that lighthouse and those boats, totally bitching. I don't know, it's nice. All right, we put out a new 7-inch about 3 weeks ago, and this is a demo from it. It's called Clatter and Hiss.
Yeah.
We're done with that. It's terrible. Right?
Yeah.
It's fine. Back to punk, right? Fair enough.
Is anyone here to see Lagwagon tonight at all? Does anyone care about seeing Lagwagon?
Dude, I care. I care.
We're so fucking psyched that they brought us on this tour. And this is the last show of the tour. And we fucking love them. Not only are they one of my favorite bands ever, but they're some of the most genuine, awesome fucking people. And they treated us so well. And we just want to thank them so much for this show and for every fucking show that they brought us on. So thanks.
Babies, they're awesome. Alright, keep us going. This is an old one. It's called The Drawing of Open Call. Handsome, young, good looking. Their guitarist, stage He jumped into the crowd and broke his pinky and looked like a Z. It was disgusting. Okay, just a few more and the live wagon's coming. Thank you guys so much for watching us. I'm not just saying that this is the last night. I really appreciate you guys. It's a big old crowd. We're really lucky over there, so thank you so much. Thanks to the club. Thanks, Club Bono. Thank you to Manny for driving us around today. We had a personal tour guide. It was great. This song called Black Salt. I'm gonna go get some more. Let's go time.